in the United States, power is overwhelmingly and increasingly in recent years in the hands of a very narrow sector of corporate wealth, private wealth, and power. So that's, and they have counterparts elsewhere who agree with them, who